This young golfer needed just one swing to make Tiger Woods go nuts. Yep, 11-year-old Taylor nailed a hole-in-one in front of Tiger this week, but the story gets better. This happened on the opening day of Tiger's new course in Texas. The former number one player in the world broke in the course with some kids, and then Taylor stole the show.
So we witnessed the first hole-in-one, so that was, you can't get any better than that.
Hopefully Tiger didn't tweak his back while celebrating.